at third base. That's the problem. But Ed Cedar about three quarters of the way down the line.
Aaron Hill sends one deep into left field. That's back there. It's one hopped off the wall and a run will score. So Aaron Hill delivers with a two out RBI double and the Brewers have a 1-0 lead in the second inning.
Yeah, three baseballs hit pretty hard against Eichhoff in this inning.